Hello traders, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So today we will show you particularly about the gold, that how we have hold we held the gold position right from 17th August 2018 to 8th July 2020, almost 24-25 months. Apart from that, we want to show you that how our accuracy and our system is transparent, how we are keeping the one live main account which we have been maintaining since past 4 years, 3 years. The same account we have, a complete transparency. And how can you, we just want to show you that how you can check that transparency with this, the gold trade. So we will show you. So this is the streaming. You can check the date here. You can check the date here. The streaming was uploaded on 17th August 2018. You can check here. 17th August 2018. You can check the date. Just mark out the date. 17th August 2018. So you can say almost 2 years ago. Almost. Okay. So now on that day, we will show you. This is the gold trade. And you check here, this is the order number 21495461 6. So this is the order number 21495461 6. Now what we will do, we will show you this streaming which was uploaded just 3 hours ago. Okay, just 3 hours ago. You can check the date, the live. Let me show you the account. So this is the gold trade, which is trading almost near 18:13. So you can check this trade. The gold is trading near 18:01. You can check here. Let me show you one more time. I will zoom it and I will show you. You can check this date. You can check this price 18:01. You can check this entry and you can check this order number 21495461 6. So if you match this price with this, let me just show you here. So you check this price, this order number, it matches with this order. So you can match both the order. They are same, they are exact and they are accurate. So both, so this position, it was with 50 USD. Let me just show you. So here it was 50 USD. You can check here, it was 50 lot. So we kept on booking and booking and booking, and now the same order size, it is with the same order number, it is now with 0.1, and the running profit is 6271. You can check the date, you can check, and this is all live. Okay, this was the live streaming. Please remember, this was a live streaming. So live streaming, that means it was running in live, the same order which we have been showing in the same streaming that we showed 2 years ago, the same order, it is still live. You can check here. So this is how we maintain our accuracy and our transparency. So if you have any questions regarding our lot size, our strategy, feel free to ask us, or you can drop your comments on our YouTube channel. Thank you.